up like this, come down, and I'll push and we're going. You need to crouch down. Okay, now it's time to go. 8,000, open up the door.
Okay.
Get your foot under. Really good. No, you gotta get your foot under.
No, but I'm sitting on this, so I could jump anyway. In the tennis shoes, it won't work.
Get your foot under like I've got.
They won't bend.
Put both hands up.
And
okay,
go.
We're done. Push off. And now, when we leave the airplane, we're getting carried forward for a bit. So most of the wind is coming back this way. Yeah, you're not going to hit anything, but you don't want to, it just happens. Dive off that, but we end up standing on the hill. And if the wind is coming this way, it's going to hit your legs. The important thing is the arch, making your stomach the center of gravity. The natural tendency is to do this, and it makes you go on your back, because you put my butt to the center of gravity. So you just go like this.
No. I'm not flying.
Okay. So, let's go back inside, and we'll practice the body position. Breathe through your nose and your mouth facing the throat. You can smile and see what happens. But before you go like that, it's going to make it look good. That'll be it. You can come right up and touch it.
I'm going to carry all this.
You're going to turn around and face this way.
Okay.
And put your legs in front of you.
In front of me?
In your feet. You want to be comfortable.
Clear pop.
Feet on your knees will not be comfortable. Thank you. got the catch. Really got